Assalamu alaikum, this is Priya One session of day 20. The date is 28th of July and the day is Tuesday. Okay, first we will start our oral session. So take out your PP book. First we will revise. What is Taus? You all know. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. And what is Tasmiya? Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Now revise first kalma. Pehla kalma tayyab. Tayyab maane paak. La ilaha illallahu Muhammadur Rasulullah. Okay, now we will revise dua for knowledge. Okay, come on. Rabbi zidni ilma. Okay, now the next question is, what do we say when we sneeze? You know very well, what do we say when we sneeze? Come on, say with me. Alhamdulillah. What do we say when we sneeze? Alhamdulillah. Assalamu alaikum, this is Priya One session. Now after oral, we have the written work. And today you have to do the work in your English copy. What work you have to do? You have there are so many pictures and you have to do the color red. Okay, in all the pictures you have to do red color. Okay, and you know very well how to do the coloring. First you have to do the color in the edges. ये जो corners होते हैं पहले हम इस पे color करेंगे like this. And after completing the edges, then you will do the color in the whole pictures. And be careful, the color should not come out. Look here, edges pe color ho gai. Now you can easily do the coloring the whole picture, tracing from left to right in one direction. Okay, jis direction mein aapne ek dafa color use kiya hai, usi direction mein aapko color karna hai. In this way you will do the coloring in all the pictures, right? Alaikum, this is Priya One session. Now after oral and written work, we have an activity time. And today again, we will revise the red color activity. What you have to do, you have to sort out the red color things. Here we have sharpener as well. These are sharpeners. We have markers, color pencils and pencils as well. But you have to sort out only that thing which are of red color. Okay? Suppose is this of red color? No, so we will not pick up. Is this marker is of red color? Yes, so we will keep this marker in this class. This pencil is also of red color, right? So we have to keep this pencil in this class. Okay, now is this sharpener is of red color? Look, this is also of red color, so we will keep this in this class. And this color pencil, is it red? No, this is not red, so we will not pick up this one. This sharpener is red? No. So what we have to pick now? This marker is red, so we will keep this in this class. We have to pick only red colored things. Okay, look, I am picking only red colored things because we are learning today red color. At your home as well, in your room, if you see any red color things, then you have to touch that red color things. Now look, we have just select all the red color things in this class. Okay, thank you.